Here's Mowgli. He watches the door get shut.
Hello, come here.
This one will get lighter than the other one?
I think the other one will be more light. Came readily tail down. I'm not readily, hesitantly. Well, started off a half point in between the two. Come on, come follow me, Mowgli. I understand you're sleepy, huh? You're the last one. Come on. You can't just sleep there, sweetheart. You better walk. Yeah, you do. On your feet. You're not on your seat. Come on. She's sleepy, but she followed readily, tail down. It's a she, right?
Who's
he?
He.
He. Sorry. You call me a girl. You're a boy. But you don't care. You're a puppy. Good eye contact. Guy. He's just like, I'm not moving.
Look at his legs. He's like totally relaxed.
Hello. Well, look at you again, isn't it?
It's like, rub the tummy while you're doing that. Was it no struggle?
No struggle. Instantly, I'm like climbing my lap. Nope. Kisses. Snuggled up and give kisses. Thanks. Thanks, bud.
He's the window.
I figured you could see the face better.
Okay, here, look back. That's what I said.
Do-do-do.
Completely relaxed. Chocolate ones just went in.
He's very relaxed.
Well,
had to turn all the way around.
Even having to turn all the way around.
Got it? You got it. Good bud. Again, okay.
So cute.
Are you a playful? Don't take away my ball. I want this one. All right, bring it down. I said, come on. Good dog. Let's check you. Check your paw sensitivity. I'm sorry, I barely touched you. Very sensitive. Very sensitive. Be gentle with this puppy when you're training.
I don't even know if I should put one second.
You're not gonna look at it, just
did he find
jumped.
It?
Turn it and jumped. Oh, there it is. And investigate.
He thought about it for a while before he did it. I think it's the rope that they are curious.
Maybe they want the string. Really bad. He didn't shake it at all. He just put it in his mouth.
Put it farther away. Let's see where this. And he goes for the string. That's interesting. So what am I putting?
I would say 3. Here, what else is up there? Loud, scary stuff. I'm gonna cry a little. can walk on it. You're brave, but you're not happy about being brave.
So this dog wants to play. He's such a playful, fun dog. Wants to work. Is brave, but thinks about it before. Smart dog. Very, very sensitive. Not good for toddlers. Toddlers will hurt him without trying to. I apparently touched his toe and he's like, ah, how dare you. So, great dog. Okay.